Well, hello there everyone. Doesn't care, welcome back to some more Slime Rancher. Yes, welcome. Before I do get into this video, I just wanna say if you guys could comment in the comment section below of this video, just saying if I'm doing okay on YouTube and tell me what you want to see more of, because I'm trying my very best to get very good content out for you guys. And it was like yesterday's video, we had no comments at all, and I did actually ask a few questions on the Minecraft video. But I was like, it's alright though. And also, if we could hit 1,750 likes before October, it would be appreciated, because I have pre-ordered Assassin's Creed Origins. So if you guys could make that happen, it would be a really, really big help and appreciate it as well. Come on, I spent like 80 quid on that, so it's like, come on, please. Yeah, it would be appreciated. Not a lot of lag today, which I'm happy about. I'm fixing some of the content, not content, some of the stuff on here, and it's worked out to be okay. Right, we're going to go on an adventure, I think. We're going to go and try and make some more money and get some more slimes to put on our pens and all that. We're actually okay on food now, which I'm happy about. So let's get into it and go from there. If I really wanted to, I would just do Slime Rancher all day, like for the whole of my channel, but I don't want to. I've never... Good. This controller's really slow for turning. Never really checked to see what was over there, so I thought, screw it, go and have a look. Got a bit of lag. Apologies there. Don't know what's going on there. If I move slowly, there we go. A lot better. Go and ship this place out. Plus, I will finish the Fallout 4 series very soon. When I've got a bit more time on my hands, I will definitely finish the series off. Because we haven't got that long to go. All I have to do is build the thing and go to the Institute, blow it up, or such and such, and go from there. So, I'm gonna look around and see what we can actually find. Whatever's this one. Right, which way haven't I been before? I don't think I've been this way yet. I don't think. I could be wrong, but no, I definitely haven't been this way. Ooh, some territory that I've never been before. Hell. For some reason, the light produces less lag. Fair enough. Right. This is becoming dangerous. We're okay though. Oh wow. I have definitely not been here. Honey slimes! I need a few of them. I need a few honey slimes. So I can sell them and get some cash. Come here, honey slime. I need you, please. I don't know how many I need. I'm going to take quite a few of them, I think. Five will be enough? Yeah, I think five will be enough. I think I saw another one, but we'll leave him. He can repopulate you. Oh, jeez. Right, some chickens we're okay with now. Wow, this is actually a really nice place. I might get a screenshot here later for the thumbnail. So, why can't I get here? It's weird. So, ooh, we were taken, but we can't take him for some reason. How's that? Okay. Takes us back home, and I've just lost where I wanted to be, for fuck's sake. Right, let's go and see what he wants. Oh, it's plorts. Oh, honey plorts. Well, I'll put these guys in here. Then I could get a fire plot if I went back. We'll see if these guys have left any plorts for us. And ooh, some 13! Jesus Christ, they ate my slimes. They literally just ate my slimes. Right, we're gonna have to build another pen for them. No touch, not a chance. Right, come here, big boys. Wait, are they honey rock slime? No, smaller slimes, come here. I think I'll just take them all. No, please get back in. No, come here, you slime. Oh, right, we're gonna have to keep two in there. Take one. next game, we put this honey slime in here. So it's not honey slime, it's chicken. Oh, you're not winning that, aren't you? So she wants a hunter slime. Very difficult to get and receive those plots. Screw it, I'm just going to keep it for myself, you know. Be better. Don't produce any more, you guys. I can't. Okay, right, let's go and sell this then. We'll build another pen for these guys and go from there. There we go. Go. Throw that carrot over there. Right, how much is it to build one again? We want to build higher walls. And that. There, we have no more money. Just going to put these guys in there and get some food. I'll try and get the last two survivors. Get off. I got one. And I'm literally about to die. No, got him. No, no, no. Got it. No, I didn't get him. Is he dead? Crap. They ate him. May he rest in peace. Right, so we'll grab this fruit. Man, what did they eat again? I can't remember what they ate. I think it was fruit, wasn't it? No, it was veg, because these are the guys that only like fruit. Jesus Christ. And they're producing a lot of plots, I can tell you that. But they eat fruit and veg. Alright. Give these guys some veg, then we'll give the other guys the veg. I need these. I need these plorts now. What? I was gonna say, why can't I pick it up then? That was a bit awkward. Thank you. Right, I can't take any of them yet, but I will take this tabby one. Right, we're gonna have to feed these guys because we don't want to, like, you know, leave them to be hungered. I don't think the chickens eat anything, do they? Because they've got the thing that gives it to them. There we go, right, put these last two in here. So how much was it to get the thing that... Oh, it was a plort collector. 500. We need it, so might as well. Right, we'll see how the other chickens are doing back here, and we'll go and check on the other chickens and go from there, I think. Right. Mr. Chickens, how are you doing? Yeah, doing fine. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of them. I think we're just going to take a few of them and feed them to the slimes. What the hell is this? Okay. I haven't been down here before. This is new. Have I been here before? I don't recall being here before. Possibly have, I just can't remember. We can feed this guy. Diet meat. You've got a lot more to come, mate. Right, we're just going to grab the other chickens then. Oh, that was a close one. I almost literally fell in the water and died then. That was a close one. Right, I know what we're doing then. Come here, Mr. Rock Slime. I need you. We're gonna go feed this guy. I think it would be our best bet. But yeah, if you guys want to see more Slime Rancher, help us hit 10 likes on this video. I'll be sure to get the other episode out as soon as I can. And also, like I say, it will be very, very appreciated if you guys can help us hit that. I know we always can't, but it would be nice if we could, say, get at least 20 likes or something like that. So, if you guys would do that, it'd be very, 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 very appreciated. As like I say all the time. Perhaps I might be able to find the other slime that lady's looking for. Because I know what it looked like, I can't think of the bloody name. Right, we need to wait for our thing to go back up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Jesus Christ. What does he want? Right, we'll leave him for now. I'm gonna see what the hell's over here, because I don't recall him to being over here before. What the hell's this then? I used to come to the beach to think and sit. Alright. What the hell? Slimes on slimes. I've just thought of a title. Oh god. My controller went. Apologies there. Right. I don't see any slimes that I need to recall, but I will take some of the rock slimes to heart. Chicken. Come here. I can go to feed you. Because I think you might be done. Plus, I might come back here to get the thumbnail. Because, slimes on slimes, man, that's just weird as. Right, I know he doesn't take baby ones, so put the baby one back. I'm bringing sexy back. Do, do, do. Oh, jeez. Why did I have to start singing that? Right, let's get back. Get the other hens. Feed him. Hopefully, he'll give us some goodies. Hopefully, another key. Because when you feed the slimes, they normally give you a key. So I'm hoping that's what he does. Mr. Hen can go in there and produce more, whatever he produces. Aha. You can never hide from me. I see you in here. Come on. Don't hide. Right, we'll grab some of our own, because I think we've got quite a few. So, we'll see. We'll definitely have a look. Because I'm not too sure how many I've got. Ooh, quite a few ports, nice one. Thank you. Got some few ports in there I can see. Some blue ones. Yeah, so there is, they are in there. I'll take that, and I shall take that. Wait, how did you get out? Go back in the pen. No. In there. How are they getting out? I think I've got too many. Sorry, Mr. Slime. I love you. No. Right, let's see how many slimes we've got. What slimes, chickens we've got. Oh god, we've got quite a few. Like I said, I don't know how many we'll need, so I'm hoping that will just be it. I hope. I say that, and I just know it will be. So. Oh, we're getting the monies today. Right, we'll get some sleep. I think what we'll do, get some sleep first, then we'll go and feed him. Sleep until morning, thank you very much. There we go. Ah, what a nice morning day, whatever you want to call it. I kind of lag there. For some reason, I don't lag with my light on, so, and I lag with it off. So I think what we're going to do is just keep the light on if I don't lag. Because I can see the difference, definitely. So I'll just do that. Yeah, we'll keep the light on, I think, for now. If it's keeping us from not lagging. Shall be happy. Because if I look at the way they jump, if I turn it off, I don't know, it's just really weird. Wait, thank you. And they're all killing themselves. Well, they're gonna get eaten anyway, so. Hello. Bloody hell, how many does he want? Quite a few as I can see. My god, well we're gonna keep it going for a minute, we're gonna try and feed him. Hopefully we might be able to find some more over here. I doubt it, but we can look. There's no harm in looking, is there? So I know I haven't explored here, so we might be able to find some here. I hope. He says, and he just, oh, there's a key, so he might give us a key. Right, we need to feed him. We definitely need to feed him, then. If he gives us a key, we can open that. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Right, we'll feed him this hen. See how he does. If he wants more, I'll go and get him more. Wait, open your mouth. Jesus Christ. That sounded really wrong, how I, really wrong how I said that. Oi, open your mouth. Thank you. I want taking you. No. Tar, get out of here. You're not allowed on this island. Not as it's mine. Mwahaha. Right, let's go and get the other chickens. Well, the hens. I don't even know if they're both the same thing. Ah, screw it. I'm gonna get them. I'm gonna call them chickens because they produce meat, apparently. Like this? I'm gonna have them. See one. Oh, wait. Trying to hide. Trying to blend into the bloody wall. How dare you? The thing is, I don't want to kill off my ones. How much is it to open this? Core 5 grand. Was that 500 or 5,000? I think it was 5,000. Yeah, 5,000. Yeah, I think what I'll do, I'll play some of it offline and go from there, I think. Right, this hopefully. Hopefully it'll be enough. Right, come on. We've got about 11 here. So hopefully it'll be enough. Right, hens as 9. Hen. Strongy hen? As 1, and rooster. So, I'm hoping this will be enough. Or if not, we've got some here. No, I can't kill the big ones, no. Oh, bloody hell, he's definitely hungry, isn't he? Right. I think what I have to do is just get our chickens. Come on. Let's just get to our place and get there as fast as we can and get here. As fast as we can. If I knew that last time, I would have fed him. Obviously, I didn't see this until now. So, let's go and grab my rest of the chickens. We'll look around for some, and if we can't find any, not too sure what we can do. Because I know they come out of the hole when they, obviously. Ha, right, this might be enough. Older hen? Oh, we can feed him. No bird who. Actually, days are over easy. It's a new slime. I might just call the title 6 You Slime hashtag, well, slash Slime Rancher, whatever episode we're on. Because I have no idea what episode we're on. Right, hopefully this will be enough. We've got about 15 hens, so hoping it'll be enough. And I need some like, boost to jump over. There you go. Oi! Yes, finally. Oh my god! it sounded like he said... Crap. My point exactly. Crap. Where the hell are we? Guys, I am lost. Oh, thank god, I was gonna say... Sorry, Toby Slimes. God. Shouldn't have done that. Oh god, it's trying to push me off. Okay, alright. We'll break it here then. Ooh, some monies. Some more money and a carrot. That was bloody useless. I just killed most of my bloody ends just to feed him and get nothing. Thanks. Alright, we'll go and put these back in our hands, see how much plots we've got, sell them, and go from there, I think. Just the chickens I want to see. Two in it. Well, we'll put about a few in there. We'll put the rest in the other hen, I think. Hopefully, we might have enough to make another one. Or if not, a water one, so we can go and grab the water slime, if I'm correct. and go from there. Feeding time. Yes, and I know most of them eat veg, so we'll give them some veg as well. Or at least a couple. So see, how the hell are they jumping out even though I've got a shield at the top? Also, if you want this point in the video, write down that comment section below, hashtag Dusk is awesome. Then I know you got to this point in the video. We'll put a few in there, we'll put the rest in here. Hope it'll be enough though, I hope. Oh, it says it. Turns out not to be enough. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, that's gonna sell some. Right. God, they're going down to 6 now. Damn. Oh, we can make 5,000 easy. With these slimes, yeah. We can. Jesus Christ. Let's go and get the honey chlorus, which you. Oh my god, they're. Oh, collect them, thank you. That's all I can collect. Right, what about you guys? Thank you. Right, then we've got 13 of them as well. There we go. Let's go and sell these, and how much do we have? We should just make a bloody plort farm, shouldn't we? Hey, just got an achievement. Damn. Getting a lot of money here. I think what we'll do is see if we can get any more plorts and wow. Yeah, I know we've got a few more plorts in here, so we'll take that. Thank you. Honey slimes as well. Oh my god. Producing a lot. Where are you guys? Nothing. Alright. Just go and sell it and end the video, I think. Like I said, I need to get a thumbnail yet, so bear with me. I'll do that after I've ended the video. Alright then, guys. If you want to see more, like I say all the time, help us hit 10 likes. If you can, it would be very, very appreciated. And if you want to see more, let me know in the comment section below, and I'll see you on the next video. Take care, and don't forget. Take it easy, guys, and yeah, goodbye.